So, me, I'm in Malta, music and dance u drama, illum fil-fatt għandna tal-tasfin, dance and drama, illum safejna fin l-aħħar li kellna ta' drama, illum ħajkonna tasfin. Għandna magħna l-Svetlana Sinina Floriani. U Svetlana ġejja minn naħa tal-tasfin. Ta' din l-iskola, skola ovvjament interessanti. Ħanaqleb bil-lingwa Ingliża, ma tkun tifhem xi ħaġa u xek, tifhem bil-Malti, Svetlana inti le? Tifhem ftit bil-Malti le?
Ebit, ftit.
Ftit, ma jimpurtant. I will be speaking to you in English, but I will translate. So, you are a senior teacher of flamenco.
Yes, that's right.
How long have you been teaching in Malta?
In Malta, I'm generally teaching from 1998.
That's a long time.
Yes, but I joined the school, Malta Drama and Dance, from 2004.
And how long have you been learning dance? And you teach flamenco, right?
Yes, I was learning from the beginning ballet, classical.
That's very nice.
I was dancing jazz a bit. I was dancing character dance. So everything, a bit of everything.
So you are passionate about dance, right?
Definitely. It's
and
my
you
life.
Are wearing, am I mistaken?
Flamenco shoes.
The flamenco. Tuk, 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 tuk.
That's right. Absolutely right.
And if I had to tell you, what is flamenco? How would you describe flamenco?
Actually, flamenco, it's for me, it's a danza superiore. So it's like matematica superiore for me. Yes, that's right. So this is, I think, part of Spanish dance course, flamenco course. And at that time, great artist came in Malta, Javier Latorre.
The man?
The man,
The man in the photo?
Yes, Javier Latorre. Mm-hmm. He's a great artist.
Uh-huh.
And we were learning a lot of stuff, a lot of things from him.
Mm-hmm.
So that was very interesting course.
So, you can see the brilliant and lovely costumes there.
Yes.
When you dance flamenco, do you need to have a costume?
Practically, what
it's
you need...
It's part of the dance, no?
Definitely. Uh-huh. It's a part of the culture.
Uh-huh.
But practically, what you need to have for flamenco, it's only Spanish shoes. Flamenco, special flamenco shoes.
Okay.
That's it. That's mm-hmm. it. And to love flamenco.
Okay. What if you had to describe the techniques of flamenco? How would you describe them?
Practically, in flamenco, we have a lot of techniques. So, technique of castañuelas. That's it. Technique of zapateado.
What's that?
Footwork. And technique of the body, posture, and technique of brazos, arms. So that's everything involved in this dance. Mm-hmm. Plus turns, vueltas, a lot of things. So before to start flamenco, I think we need to have experience of other dance.
Such as ballet, I'm assuming.
Ballet, ballroom, any type of dance. Mm-hmm. Any type of uh-huh. dance.
Latin.
Latin, it could be Latin mm-hmm. as well.
And at what age do you start?
We have, I have a kid, yes, I have a kid of 6 years old. And I have a senior class. I have 60 and something years old.
Oh, sweet. Is it a female dance or?
No.
No, you can dance in partners.
No, it's in general, definitely. We have a special dance, it's uh-huh. called Sivianas. It could be done in the partners. In the
nice.
Partners.
Okay.
So, masculine, feminine.
Okay. Is it a hard discipline to learn?
It's, yes.
Yes.
Yes, definitely.
So you have to be disciplined.
You have to be definitely disciplined. Mm-hmm. Do not to miss lessons. That is more important.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Because every time, every lesson, we have something new, new program and new materiale. So to explain, to teach, to practice.
Mm-hmm. And as you said, you need to have the passion.
The passion,
for
only
it
passion.
As well.
Exactly.
It is a passionate dancing, not
very
dance,
much.
No?
Exactly, very uh-huh. much.
Even
a very deep rhythm, very light rhythm. There is a joke in flamenco. Flamenco, that's why I'm asking, that's why I'm thinking that is complete dance. That's mm-hmm. why I'm telling you, it's for me, it's like matematica, plus expression, plus everything.
If anyone would be interested in joining one of your classes, what's the way forward?
So, I'm teaching in Malta drama and dance. It's practically around the corner.
La Tabaida,
exactly. And the course, they can apply in July. I think the application will be open in July.
And these are evening courses?
This is evening courses, exactly. With kids, I start at 4 o'clock, and then slowly.
Great. I thank you very, very much, Svetlana, for being with me, and good luck for the future as well.
Thank you very much.